open up. You OPN, bitch, you won't be BM. We should be closer than friends.
Melissa?
Could you run in our bedroom too, please?
In a little bit.
When you get to it, I didn't mean stop.
I can stop.
If you would just do that, that would be pleasing.
Okay.
I'll tell Nemo.
So today, I know I'm talking quiet, my parents are home. Alright, so today I am just doing a video. try to catch activity because she was there on. I think there's some activity going on in my room, but I'm not 100% sure. So I'm just gonna try to check. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you wanna see any other videos like this. Cool. Enjoy.
Like, it smells like banana, but.
Another one bites the dust. It says, oh, how do I? And you're definitely overripe.
Apparently, cooked overripe bananas smell.
But it's really good because that's what's providing the liquid for a muffin.
So, we're
going to
be Kaiser
on
muffins
today? No, I'm doing two sets.
I
have one already ready.
Oh.
My muffins are going to wait for a little while.
Mine aren't either.
Well, then what do you think about?
I thought you only had two muffins.
If we run out and we're desperate, these tough ones, we don't need a muffin tin. So there.
See me. I can't even see back there. That looked like natural light, so I'm gonna turn it on. There it goes. It's still like really hard to see back there. Things always hurt. That might be messing with the house. Spirits attached to it. I mean, do have the lights on too? So if you can't see, I'm sorry. What was that? That just rolled on its head. Thank you. This area is so creepy. Like, I'm not even gonna like look everywhere either. Dang. That light is on and I don't hear anybody in there. Okay guys, so I'm gonna try to catch some activity down here as well. We are in the basement currently. Pretty sure there is some activity going on down here as well. My camera likes to blur down here. If you watch any of the videos from down, but where I'm down here, there's a lot of orbs going around on the screen. So I'm pretty sure there's some activity down here. So I'm gonna be checking down here. My room is basically the only two areas that I am gonna be checking. So yeah, let's do this.
Sammy says hi. Sammy says hi. 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 He's so cute. He's so old too. He's such an old kitty. They don't want to see your butt.
He's really old. Alright, let's do this. Jumping? There you go. Also, guys, I want to point out, if you could see in that clip, I will not go back here at all. I'm pretty sure most of the activity is back here. There used to be, like, a band that used to play back here. It's really weird and creepy back there, so I will not go back there. It's also like really weird and creepy, like in the laundry room. It's really weird and creepy, like everywhere in this downstairs. Dartboard. I've never had anything happen from this thing. Thank the Lord for that. Also, a little side claim. I have heard noises down here. And today, this thing moved. This moved. So that's like really weird as well. So, yeah. That is moving again. It says, don't touch. Right on it. Don't touch. Whoever is down here wants to touch it. Yeah, I won't go back here. I'm trying to live back there. I won't go back there at all. As I heard that noise, there was an orb. Like, what the heck? Like, what the heck is going on down here? Like, there's something going on down here, and nobody believes me, so I'm trying to get all on video so people believe me. So, also, if y'all see anything that I don't, please comment down below. Peace. Okay, guys, so in that last clip, this light was on. Honest to goodness, I did not turn that light off. I was over here. Like, I was, like, putting things away. And the lights went out on me. But this light behind me is on. And all the other lights down here are on. But this one. There's something going on. I'm getting the hell out of here. Bye. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you want to see another video like this, or really whatever kind of video you want. Also, there will be a Q&A coming up, so comment some questions down below that you would like me to answer. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.